A few moments later.
Let us all together profess our faith. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified by the Holy Spirit, He descended into heaven, on the third day He rose again from the dead, He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Let us ask the Heavenly Father to help us be like Christ's Son, who loves the world, and who died for our salvation. With confidence we pray, Lord,
since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally,
your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. In the first reading, after Israel's infidelity to the covenant made at the desert, the prophet Jeremiah looks forward to a new covenant Yahweh will make with his people. This time, God will write his law in the hearts of his people, who will then live in obedience to God's law.
Our reading is from the book of the prophet Jeremiah. The days are coming, says the Lord, when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and the house of Judah. It will not be like the covenant I made with your fathers, the day I took them by the hand to lead them forth from the land of Egypt. For they broke my covenant, and I had to show myself their master, says the Lord. But this is a covenant that I will make with the house The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Create a clean heart in me, O God.
Create a clean heart in me, O God.
Have mercy on me, O God, in your goodness, in the greatness of your compassion, wipe out my offense. Thoroughly wash me from my guilt.
Na po tayo, tapos na po tayo magsimba. Ano kaya mga yan? Ha? Labasan na po yung... Ayan, maglakad tayo. Ayan ang simbahan namin dito sa Sacred Heart. Ayan, maganda diba? Yan naman dyan yung mga ano yan, yung mga burulan doon, at saka ito yung barangay mo na. Tapos ito naman yung eskwela ng Abis. Yeah. Likod to ng eskwela ng Abis. Susunod pa siguro ng misa, kaya gano'n. Yan naman po yung ano, yung senior citizen. Ayan o. Dyan nakatira yung mga senior. Ayan, may tinda si ate na ano, mga, ano ko? Yung oil ba? Sa kanina. Yung pang gamot sa surot, yun ang saka sa itis. Huwag mo na i-plastic yan yun. Kung wala, may ilagay mo sa bag.
Ito. Something's up.
Para sa ipis yan. Ilagay dito sa bag natin. Ayan ang eskwela ng Abis. Tapos dito naman yung senior citizen sa Tagiliran tayo. Sarado. Ayan, may pa... Paano yung barangay? Naririnig nyo yan, ano yan, abiso ng barangay. Ito yung nagtitinda ng mangga dito po. Wala na abis. Mauna kayo. So, 37. Papa, so, papa, 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 papa,